Everything she knows I taught her. Everything she knows. Everything I say she takes to heart.
So we are in Narva-Jisu, which is the city where I was actually born and where my dad lives. And this is a very big spa behind me, and we've just been, that's why I have my hair wet. But it's literally by the sea, so we're just walking there. So I'm just gonna show you the view. It's a very nice place, and definitely that's my dad there, Papa.
Hi.
So we're gonna stay here for a day, and then we're gonna drive to Russia. But yeah, you can literally see the sea behind me. This is what I talk about when I say that I miss Estonia and that I miss the sea and that I miss the forest. Because just look at it, I mean, it's absolutely massive. And yeah, I mean, it's just beautiful. So what you see behind me is the border with Russia, and the castle on my right is the Estonian castle, and the castle on the left is the Russian castle. So today we're going to be going to that bridge to cross the border. And this is actually probably the main attraction in my town in Narva. So not much to see, but I do think it's still a very nice place. And it is full of snow because it's winter.
One, two.
Today, and we're just kind of sightseeing, so I'll try and show you kind of the biggest attractions and just the nice places. We will also go and have some like local donuts that is called pushki, so I will show you that as well. So yeah, I'm just gonna take you on a little tour. So, yeah, beautiful weather today. See you soon.
Сеня, хорошо.
Сок.
Два сока.
179.
Хорошо.
Нет.
So we just got the tickets, 250 rubles. That's about 250 pounds, I think, to go in. And so we're gonna go in here now. This building is called the Savior on the Spilled Blood. This is the canopy where the Emperor Alexander II was wounded. A bomb was thrown at him.
torturing the animals. Like always, at least they've removed the bears. There used to be bears on leads that people could take pictures with. But this is the probably most famous place in St. Petersburg. And this is the winter palace of the emperor. And now there is a museum inside, and it is absolutely stunning inside. Well, outside as well, actually. So now we are inside those gates of the Hermitage. We are not gonna go inside the museum today because we have been there before and we don't really have that much time. But if you are looking to go into the museum, you should definitely visit it because it is amazing inside. It's just that we are not going there today. But you can see how beautiful the architecture is. So this is 100 rubles, and just there, up there, you can see those horses. Well, there are much more of them, but that's what it's meant to be. This is Neva River, all frozen. So now we are on the Rabbit Island, or Petropavlovsk. I bet that sounds quite funny, but this is basically where all the Russian kings are buried. So they're all somewhere inside there. Very nice atmosphere here, very kind of old.
Hi everyone! So I'm back in Estonia, and today I am leaving actually. My plane is in the evening, so I'll be taking a bus back to Tallinn and then going to the airport and taking my plane. It's nice and snowy here. I haven't worn this jacket this winter at all, and I took it with me when I came to Estonia, and I thought, well, if there is a place to wear it, it's definitely this. But I actually didn't wear it at all because it was quite warm. But thank you very much for watching. Thank you for coming on this trip with me. I hope it made you want to come to Estonia or to Russia and visit. And if you are going to visit, then let me know and I will give you some recommendations. And please let me know in the comments below, where are you from in the world and how often do you go there? Because I'd be very interested in that as well. So thank you, and I will see you soon.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of